And finally, last one that we'll hit on, Washington State. Cheers to Jake Dickert, who is the new Washington State head coach, and what he did this season after Nick Rolovich was let go was nothing short of incredible. What they did to Washington in Seattle, I don't even want to talk about numbers here. The post-game win expectancy was 99%. They dominated. A lot of it was due to turnovers, right? Four turnovers from Washington led directly to 19 points for Washington State, and that was ballgame. That was all she wrote. They did start Sam Heward in this ballgame, a talented freshman, five-star freshman, threw for 190 yards. He was 17 out of 31, 190, one touchdown, and four picks. That's freshman quarterback in a big-time rivalry spot. That's rough. Right. That's very, very rough. But the offense for Washington State took advantage of them and was able to score. And this what they did at the end of this game, I've never seen a rival team.
An opposing team. Hey, how do you find storm how does a fine work on that?
I have no idea.
Does Washington get fined for the storm for in the field? State because that's fantastic, by the way.
It was awesome.
That's exactly what should happen, is Washington gets the fine for allowing them to storm the field.
Them planting the flag in the middle of the field in Seattle, surrounded by Washington State fans, was the most incredible thing I have ever seen. It was unbelievable.
That is absolutely Washington's season in a nutshell, by the way.
Yes. Your rival team that you have beaten for years and years and years straight, stamping a flag into the ground on your home field. Just insane.
There aren't many teams that had hype going into this season that put up a bigger shit show than Washington.
Now you are 100% right.
Hang on. It started with a loss to an FCS school, Montana.
At home.
And it finishes at home in that same stadium with your rival beating the hell out of you, by the way.
Yes.
And then rushing the field, planting a flag on your field. Like that is 100%. The perfect bookend for the shit show that was Washington Husky football
in 2021. And on that note, cheers again to Washington State for taking advantage and having a hell of a season. Hell of a season.
Unbelievable.
They were one Oregon State loss or win over Oregon away from representing the Pac-12 North.
That's right.
Unbelievable. And had a shot at going to the Rose Bowl. Now they'll go to a pretty fun bowl, but they've got their coach for the future for now. And they're fun. Oh my God, they're fun. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com. And if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures. Or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.